family suffered through three winters without a working furnace, and it turns out the one they had was very dangerous. But the Call for Action team went to work with a potentially life-saving fix. Bill Spencer has the story.
64-year-old Ernestine Williams lights every single burner on her kitchen stove. And she and her daughter, Sharita, take thick sheets of plastic over every window in the house. Why is Ernestine doing all this? Because for 3 years now, she and her family have been living without a working furnace to heat her Detroit home.
I like had to go to bed with my clothes on, and my little heater in my room just didn't help and everything. I burned my fireplace, burned the top of my stove.
To make matters worse, Ernestine is raising 5 grandchildren all by herself, including 16-year-old Shaniqua, who has Down syndrome and is especially sensitive to cold weather.
She run around here trying to find us something warm to wrap up in, keep warm and everything.
With absolutely no way to pay to have her furnace repaired, that's when Ernestine called for action. And right away, we called our friends at Randazzo Heating and Cooling. Within minutes, servicemen discovered the problem. Ernestine's furnace had been installed completely wrong 7 years ago. In fact, the ventilation system was pumping deadly carbon monoxide right back into the house.
Worst case, carbon monoxide poisoning in the house.
Carbon monoxide poisoning, that could have killed these people.
Potentially.
Randazzo fixed the problem in under 2 hours, absolutely free, for one simple reason.
Bill Spencer called from Channel 7, and the real reason is he's right up on the wall over there.
With some heat in the house, I'm going to be warm.
It's great to see. That was Bill Spencer reporting. Last night, the family spent the first night in their home with a warm working furnace.